Hiya, so my name's Tom and I'm a predator keeper here at London Zoo. Today we're going to be giving some enrichment to our meerkats. I've actually got some Easter eggs for them, so similar to your children at home, they're only allowed Easter eggs once a year, so it's a bit of a treat for them. We're going to be scattering the eggs around the enclosure, hiding them in various places like on their elephant skull and on some of the logs that we have around. This encourages the meerkats to work for their food and search for it like they would in the wild. Naturally they are mainly insectivorous, eating small insects and scorpions, but they will often find bird eggs or reptile eggs and dig them up as a treat. So we're going to be going ahead and putting them around the enclosure now.